Assalamualaikum Wa Rahmatullah Wa Barakatuh, brothers and sisters. I hope you're doing well and welcome to this new episode of Show Hadith Series. Now, inshallah, today's hadith has been mentioned in al-Bukhari, and this hadith has been narrated by Abu Huraira radiallahu an, in which he said that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, إِذَا نَظَرَ أَحَدُكُمْ إِلَى مَنْ فُدْوِلَ عَلَيْهِ فِي الْمَالِ وَالْخُلْقِ فَلْيَنْظُرْ إِلَى مَنْ هُوَ أَسْفَلَ مِنْ. If any one of you were to look at someone who was made superior to him in terms of wealth and in terms of appearance, then let him look at the person that is below him in terms of wealth and appearance. And what's important about this hadith, brothers and sisters, we can take so many benefits from it, but one of the main ones we can take is that whenever you look at someone that is above you, that Allah Azza wa Jal has blessed them with something that he hasn't blessed you yet with, then make sure you look at the person that is below you. The reason why is because that way you can be grateful. Now, of course, you can be looking high and aspire to be like a certain person, or ask Allah Azza wa Jal to give you good appearance and wealth so that you can spend in his sake. But it's very important that whenever you look at someone that is above you, to also look at the person that is below you. That way you'll be able to show gratitude to your Lord and you'll be grateful for all of the blessings that he gave you. And again, you can ask Allah Azza wa Jal to also give you more in goodness, in all different sorts of things, from family, from health, from wealth. So yeah, brothers and sisters, let us be among those who can understand this hadith, memorize this hadith, and most importantly, implement it in our daily lives, because that is the main thing we want to do. That is the hard thing. May Allah keep our intentions right, brothers and sisters. Make dua for me, inshallah, and let me know what you thought about this hadith, inshallah. Share it if you found it beneficial. I will see you in my next video, in my next short hadith series, and Assalamualaikum Wa Rahmatullahi Wa Barakatuhu.